I'm here to introduce you to the Surinam cherry, also known as the Pitanga, with the genus species of Eugenia uniflora. Kind of sweet, really sour, and has the flavor of a bell pepper. Not terribly cherry-like. It's a bit of a polarizing fruit in that it has a back-end resinous flavor that not everyone cares for. As I said, it's a Eugenia, so it's in the Myrtaceae family, somewhat closely related to things like jabotacaba and guava, with closer relatives being the gramichama and the Pitanga tuba.